Hey Ernie, who you got?
White Sox! White Sox! Go, White Sox! Let's go, 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 White Sox!
I'll stick with my Cubs because, as Mike Royko once said, only politicians say they like the Cubs and the Sox. Although I do love going to Sox games. But go Cubs!
That's all I'm doing. That's it.
Cubs or Sox?
I mean, take a guess.
What?
Cubs or Sox?
Blackhawks. Not a big baseball guy. All right, go.
I live 2 blocks from the Cubs, but I'm rooting for the White Sox.
I'm rooting for the White Sox, unfortunately.
All right, you guys, who you got? Lauren Lapko, who you got first?
I think we all know. Southside for sure.
It wouldn't be a good bet.
Well, I've got the Cubs to win the series, and that's only because I think right now the Cubs are a better team than the White Sox, even though John Williams roasted me early in the year for suggesting the Cubs might finish higher than the White Sox, and also for saying that the Cubs are a better team right now. But, John, look at the records.
Who I got? Well, I got the Sox, although in a perfect world they both lose because neither of them are on a radio station right now, but that's about me. But Dave Ennett says, well, the Cubs have a better record, but the Sox have a better lineup. And so if anything, let's get a winner in this town. I would root for the Sox. They've got the best chance. Dave, I'm no sports expert, but come on.
Oh, White Sox, of course.
All right, let's see who else we can find. Oh, there's Andrew. Hey Andrew, who you got? Cubs or Sox?
No, not
Sox. Andrew, wait. Wait, Andrew! Andrew! No, wait, Andrew!
Go Cubs, go!
The White Sox rule, come on, I don't even own anything that's royal blue. Stop it with the Cubs stuff, the White Sox all the way.
But I went to the 83 All-Star game at Comiskey, I went to the playoffs at Comiskey, and I gotta say, I really am liking the White Sox these days too, so I didn't think you could really like both Cub guy, but I like the Sox too.
Woo!
White Sox win.
I like the White Sox. Go Sox. Even though they're breaking my heart.
These guys over here.
Hey Steve?
Yo.
Who you got, Cubs or Sox?
Well, I can't pick either team because I've been banned from both ballparks.
This year, I'm going to say the Cubs simply because they have better pitching and they're in a slightly better situation team-wise than the White Sox are.
White Sox!
I root for the Cubs. We live a half mile away and they got to do it.
Well, I'm not going to be very interesting because I'm a Cub fan all my life, but now I think they should both win. That's kind of boring.
We're in the Middle West, we're gonna root, 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 White Sox, and cheer you on to victory.